Zillow expects home prices to rise in 2024. EB5AN's Twin Lakes, Georgia, positioned for further profits. EB5AN's Twin Lakes, Georgia EB5 project, a single-family home development near Atlanta, Georgia, continues to experience strong sales in one of the United States' most successful housing markets. With over 500 homes already sold, Twin Lakes is already profitable despite high interest rates and fears of an economic contraction. And the latest forecasts for the housing market indicate that Twin Lakes is very likely to continue to sell homes at a steady pace in 2024. Home prices will surge by 6.5% in 2024. Zillow, a leading real estate marketplace and information center, predicted that the typical U.S. home value will increase by 6.5% from July 2023 to July 2024. With a projected year-on-year drop of 17% in existing home sales for 2023, it seems that single-family home developments like Twin Lakes, Georgia, will continue to operate in a seller's market with high prices and high demand. Zillow attributes this to a limited supply of existing homes on the market. In fact, Empire State Properties CEO Suzanne Miller predicts that home prices will keep edging up through next summer and most likely beyond that. Inventory is very low. What does this mean for EB5 investors in Twin Lakes, Georgia? With rising home prices driven by a low inventory, Twin Lakes is highly likely to continue to sell units at a steady pace. This will allow the project to give its EB5 investors a timely return on their funds. In fact, Twin Lakes has already sold over 500 homes out of 1,300 planned units. At the end of August 2023, 550 homes had been sold in total. The project has already secured all the needed financing to complete construction through a revolving senior loan, and all the required jobs for EB5 immigration have already been created. What is more, the Coulter Group is one of the largest real estate developers in the Southeast United States. With investments in projects with an estimated value of $24 billion, Coulter has never failed to repay a loan or complete a project. Adding to Twin Lakes' sales potential, Atlanta was included in Zillow's 10 hottest housing markets of 2023. The Atlanta area's housing market has consistently been strong, making it an appealing choice for homeowners. The area offers a range of affordable housing options, which is a standout feature when compared to other major metropolitan areas in the United States. This affordability doesn't come at the expense of quality of life or career opportunities, as Atlanta provides a rich assortment of amenities and a diverse economic landscape. This makes Twin Lakes, Georgia, an exceptionally safe option for both financial and immigration success. Twin Lakes predicts steady demand from a well-capitalized target market. On the other hand, the 30-year fixed-rate mortgage reached 7.23% in August 2023. This is its highest level since 2001. With high interest rates, many home buyers who rely on mortgages may find it harder to purchase new property. Still, Twin Lakes is uniquely positioned to overcome this challenge thanks to its well-capitalized target market. Twin Lakes is an age-restricted community for active adults 55 and older. This age group is among the wealthiest in the United States, and a significant amount of buyers in Twin Lakes have purchased their homes in cash without a mortgage. These successful professionals have accumulated wealth over many years, which makes them less vulnerable to higher borrowing costs caused by higher interest rates. According to the National Association of Realtors, individuals aged 55 and older accounted for approximately 30% of all home buyers in 2020. This group often has the financial advantage of decades of savings, investments, and home equity, which allows them to enter the market with substantial buying power. Many are receiving pension benefits or drawing from retirement accounts, providing a steady income stream that allows for outright cash purchases. Moreover, senior citizens frequently have specific housing needs that drive them to make targeted investments in real estate. Whether downsizing to a more manageable property, relocating to be closer to family, or purchasing a second home, the motivations for buying are often clear and well considered. This demographic is also more likely to have a detailed understanding of what they are looking for in a property, from accessibility features to proximity to healthcare facilities, which makes them decisive and efficient buyers. As an active adult community near Atlanta, Georgia, Twin Lakes is in a unique position to cater to these unique needs. Residents can enjoy easy access to Atlanta's world-class healthcare and urban hub while living in an age-restricted community featuring many amenities. Twin Lakes has already built all its major amenities, including a state-of-the-art clubhouse, pickleball courts, and event spaces. Learn more about Twin Lakes, Georgia. Twin Lakes, Georgia is one of the safest projects on the EB5 market. A strong developer and target market make it a safe way to invest your hard-earned funds for an EB5 green card. Unlike other EB5 projects on the market, Twin Lakes, Georgia is already proving its financial viability and generating significant revenue. Why invest in an EB5 project that is not yet successful when you can choose one that is already proving its financial strength? This significantly increases your chances of getting your invested funds back. What is more, Twin Lakes' rural status may allow you to immigrate faster through priority petition processing. A recent rural EB5 petition was approved in only 11 months. For more information on Twin Lakes, schedule a free consultation with EB5AN.